I don't know the full story here. These could be mastectomies for cancer or pre-cancer, or it could have been top surgery. Either way, these tattoos are badass and she's looking good.